Welcome. If you are here, I assume that you are here to learn a little bit more about our 2020 Buddy Challenge that is starting on January 18th. So I wanted to give you a little bit more information on that and just kind of walk you through what a challenge at Zone looks like. And remember, you actually don't have to be here now to participate in this challenge. You can join us just online. So that's new. We just tried that on our last challenge and it went amazing. So I want to kind of give you an idea of what it looks like, what all is included, and maybe give you a little insight to what happens during our challenges. So this is a buddy challenge. So you will need to sign up with a friend. One of the reasons we do that, in fact, the biggest reason I do that, is because we have found that with our individual challenges, we get pretty good, you know, people stick with it and get through it, whatever. But when we do a buddy challenge, the people who make it through are almost 100% of everyone makes it through, finishes the challenges, and stays accountable. And that is because of that added accountability with doing this with a friend, that we don't want to let that friend down. And so if you want to take this up a notch and kind of take the stakes up and make sure you're not going to ditch on your New Year's resolution this year, then joining our buddy challenge is probably one of the best ways to go about that, because I promise you, people who start this finish. And so we decided to do the buddy challenge again and do this with a friend because it helps you get through. And so there's that. You will get included in it 7 weeks of unlimited classes at Zone if you join our in-person challenge here in Mount Juliet at our gym. And so you'll get to come to all the classes as much as you want during the 7 weeks that begins on January 18th. 7 weeks of classes. So it runs from January 18th through March 7th. Us here, that means March 7th. That's the last day before everyone heads out for spring break. So we're going to work between Christmas and spring break on getting you ready to go hit the beach. So you'll get all of those weeks of classes, and you get a one-on-one nutrition session with me if you'd like to take advantage of that. Usually that is one of everyone's favorite thing, to sit down and make a plan and have a little bit of also personal motivation for us to find out where you are, where you want to be, and what will work best for you. We do offer a nutrition plan. I have actually many nutrition plans I could give you. Decide, you know, when it kind of depends on what your goals are, where you are, how much you want to lose, how you like to. Some people like to really focus on nutrition, a little bit on workouts. Some people like to do hard workouts and they want the quick and dirty on the nutrition and don't want to do that too much. So it's up to you. I have many, many ways we can go about the nutrition. We will be focusing mostly on eating clean and finding your way that works for you. And so, I'll get to more of that later on plans and things like that, and why I think plans don't really work, that you have to be, learn to be intuitive and listen to your body and do what you need. We have a private Facebook group for our group, and everybody gets on there. It's always lots of fun. We have challenges through there. I do giveaways. So there's all kinds of fun on there. We have weekly challenges where you'll have to post things or show up to certain classes, stuff like that. We're going to have bi-weekly weigh-ins, so we'll have to check in, and I'll put a leaderboard up each time so we know who's in the lead each time it comes up, so you'll know where you're at. By the way, when I do that, I never, ever, ever post your numbers. I just tell us where we are, so your weight will never be posted anywhere. The person that wins this challenge will get 6 months free membership. The second place person will get 3 months free membership, and the third place person will get a month free membership. So there's a lot to be won, plus all the little challenges and prizes along the way. So lots of fun. Also, this group, you get to join in, which I will be starting the same week, my next Design Your Decade program online. I did this at the end of last year, and it was probably the most impactful program I've ever offered, and it even surprised me. So I'm doing it again, and I'm revamping the videos and things like that, but I learned things from the first time we did it. But the comments and the response that I got from that was so amazing. I have to keep doing that. So we're going to do that again. You will get that free from being in this group. So that's a little bonus that I have for you there. So what do you have to do to sign up? You just have to scroll down. You can scroll down, look at some of the comments that people made about the Design Your Decade Challenge. You can scroll down and sign up. If you're here early, then you might get the early bird. If you're here later, then you want to jump in on whatever it is. The prices go up the closer we get to the start. There also is all of your important dates are below to let you know when we start, when we finish, when the weigh-ins are. I'm going to have a workshop on January 18th in person if you'd like to be at that. And just a little bit from people who have been in my groups and programs before at the bottom. So check all of that out. If you have more questions, email me. My email is Jen, J-E-N, at zoneconditioning.com. I'd be happy to answer any questions you have about the challenge. And I look forward to doing this with you. If you're ready to not just have a better year, to not just start and be finished by February, if you are ready to kick it in and start your new decade, this is the challenge for you. So scroll down and jump in. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.